The 2014-15 season. What a lucky man I was to be an artistic director of the Handel and Haydn Society for our bicentennial celebrations. Yes, 200 years of continuous performance. What a staggering achievement. And we opened the season with Baroque fireworks, H&H turns 200. And in that program, yes, we had Handel's fireworks music. We also had the toccata from Monteverdi's Orfeo. We had Bach Gesang at Dem Herrn. We had Handel's Zadok the Priest and a movement from Vivaldi's Four Seasons, which Aisin played absolutely brilliantly. But there was a little oddity that we put in the program. Sir John Stevenson's They Played in Air, The Trembling Music Floats. Now, this was performed in the very first concert by H&H in 1815. It actually opened the second half. Now, Sir John Stevenson, who he? Well, he was made an honorary doctor of music in 1791, knighted in 1803. He came from Dublin and sang in St. Patrick's Cathedral for many, many years. And his piece somehow got over to Boston, and it was published in the Handel and Haydn Society collection of sacred music in 1821. The piece is for men's voices only, and H&H Chorus sang it absolutely fantastically. Enjoy.